Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 2, Exercise 2.5, 7th question. Here, two members have started journey from point A and finally they reached the destination C. But they travelled in different ways. Now, Dinesh travelled from A to B, 7.5 km. After that, from B to C, he traveled 12.7 km and he reached the destination C. After that, Ayub traveled the same place from the starting point is same from A. He started his journey. Then he reached D, that is 9.3 km. After D, from D, he reached the final destination C, and that is 11.8 km. Now, they ask us to find who traveled more distance and by how much. First we have to find the total distance traveled by Dinesh and Ayub. After that we have to compare, then we have to find the difference. So now, from the given values, AB is equal to 7.5 kilometer, BC is equal to 12.7 kilometer, AD is equal to 9.3 km, DC is equal to 11.8 km. So now we are going to find distance travelled by Dinesh is equal to Dinesh travelled from A to B, then B to C. So, AB plus BC. AB value is equal to 7.5 km. 7.5 plus BC value is equal to 12.7 kilometers. Is equal to, we have to add the decimal points first. 5 plus 7 is equal to 12. Remaining 1, so that 1 is become will come to the left hand side, the whole part. So 12 plus 7 is equal to 19, 19 plus 1 is equal to 20. So 20.2 kilometers. Dinesh traveled 20.2 kilometers and now distance traveled by Ayub is equal to Ayub traveled from A to D plus from D to C. AD value is equal to 9.3 plus DC value is equal to 11.8 kilometers. And now we are going to add these two. First, we have to add the decimal part. 8 plus 3 is equal to 11. Remaining 1 is there. 9 plus 11 is equal to 20. 20 plus 1 is equal to 21.1 kilometers. And now we have to compare. When we are comparing, we can found that this is 20.2 kilometers. This is 21.1 kilometers. So, Dinesh travelled more distance. Ayub travelled more distance. We have to check it by how much. So, we are going to find the difference. Difference is equal to 21.1 minus 20.2 is equal to, here we have number. In the decimal part, we have only 1 is there and here 2. So, we cannot subtract. We are going to borrow from here. So, now this is 11. You can write it separately if you want. 21.1, 20.2. From here, we are borrowing. So, this will become 11. 11 minus 2 is equal to 9 and this is 0 only. So, 20 minus 20 is equal to 0. So, 0.9 kilometer. 0.9 kilometer is difference. Now we are going to convert this into meter, or 900 meter, 9 kilometer, 0.9 kilometer or 900 meter, because 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Here we have only 0.9 kilometer, so this is 900 meter. Now, therefore, Ayu traveled 4 distance and the extra distance is 900 meter. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.